Back in 1755, General Braddock did arrive on a sunny July day in western Pennsylvania. On his way to Fort Duquesne with grenadiers and wagon train, as they slowly moved along, he could count 1,200 strong. On Monongahela's bank, the grenadiers came rank on rank, and young Major Washington watched their banners in the sun. At Turtle Creek, they crossed the ford, when suddenly their cannon roared. 600 braves from Fort Duquesne assaulted Braddock and his train. The Indians fired from every tree, the grenadiers fought gallantly, but nearly half were slaughtered there as deadly arrows filled the air. Said Washington, "We must deploy." Braddock said, "Be quiet, boy." Lashed about him with his sword and cursed and swore before the Lord. General Braddock, horse astride, tried to stem the dreadful tide. His horses five were each shot dead, and Braddock from his death wound bled. The grenadiers in full retreat took Braddock by his head and feet and made his final bed of pain in the wagon of his train. Up near where Union Town now stands, they laid him down with gentle hands. His ebbing life they couldn't save, and they laid him in his lonely grave. And the grenadiers marched on his lonely grave. And the wagon wheels rolled on his lonely grave.